Today is the 20th of February, 2000. We are in southern Spain, outside of Jerez.
This is where the world championships for motorcycles start every year. They come down here, they all gather here, and everybody makes sure that they're up to speed, that you're good enough, and that you're qualified for the world championships. But these are not actually races. This is just an establishment for races. This is just to make sure you're qualified.